They are Timoteus Mofeti, an environment and natural resource scientist, appointed commissioner effective from March 2020. He replaces Theophilus Ngitila, who is now the executive director in the Ministry of Environment. Mofeti is deputized by Dr. Caroline Kraus-Aus, a skilled biologist effective from the 1st of this month. Seasoned conservator Kolga Sikopo is now the Deputy Executive Director for the Department of Natural Resources Management, effective from the 1st of next month.